And police already have this guy in custody tonight, accused of mangling an ATM with a hatchet. These are pictures from a SunTrust in Volusia County. Soon after these were taken, South Daytona police picked up 30-year-old Philip Moore. He was arrested early this morning.